third-generation native, born, raised, and educated in Sarasota County. I've lived and worked here my entire life. I've owned property within this 6,000-acre area of concern today for many years. I am directly affected by this comp plan amendment, as are the less than 20 property owners in this area. I am not one of the 20 signatures on the comp plan amendment. I find it troubling that 20 people that don't own the land can petition to have a change in the land use. After going through the process of 2015 and 2001, I attended each meeting, went to multiple committees, and where all the entire county was worked on. Like they said, it was a give and take, back and forth. And that plan has shown to work, continues to work, and I believe it will continue to work because people work within it and without it. As the one gentleman said, Mr. Miller, sidewalks to nowhere. I have constructed many miles of sidewalks to nowhere. I do it because it's the county's rule. And eventually they will connect. Within Hampton Lakes that I developed, there is walkability within the neighborhood. There is protected native habitat. I personally planted over 1,000 oaks that were never on the property, protected every wetland, created 60 acres of new lakes, intensive floodplain control that's over 90% larger than what was required to take and treat all the water on the property before it's discharged into Indian Creek. I feel that a comp plan amendment would take away private property rights. So I, as one of the less than 20 landowners, I believe the 2050 plan provided a private property right that this would take away. So I urge you to vote no on this comp plan amendment.
Thank you.